Now we will start the election process for the post of Deputy Mayor GHMC. I invite nominations for the post.
E.S. Rajjitendranath, Ward Number 133, Machchubalaram. I hereby nominate Mote Srilata as the candidate for election as Deputy Mayor of Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation. Thank you.
Seconder.
Sabaku Namaskaram. Deputy Mayor ga Mote Srilatanu in second proposal ga pratipadistunnanu. Jupelli Satyanarayana, Kukotpelli 121 Division.
Ippudu Deputy Mayor GHMC Mote Srilata, member Ward Number 143 nomination ki oka valid nomination ga teeskovadam jarigindi. Candidate ki kuda consent undi. I now request for other nominations for post of Deputy Mayor. Mike ivandi. Mike.
I, Rakesh Jaiswal, Ward Number 77, hereby propose Shankar Yadavji, Ward Number 50, for Deputy Mayor. Thank you.
Seconder, Akkada.
Sabak Namaskaram. My name is Sunita Prakash Gowd, Adikmet Division, 85. Nenu Deputy Mayor ga Shankar Yadav garini Begum Bazar Ward Number 50 ni nenu second proposal chestunna.
Candidate consent.
Nenu angikaristunnanu.
Thank you. Deputy Mayor GHMC padavi kosam Shri G Shankar Yadav, Ward Number 50, Begum Bazar nomination ki valid ga teeskovadam jarigindi. Ippudu show of hands dwara haath uthake Deputy Mayor election cheyadam jarugutundi. Telugu aksharmala prakaram ga first candidate will be Shri G Shankar Yadav, member Ward Number 50. So I request members to, by show of hands, row officers, please record. Okay. Okay, thank you. Now for the election of the second candidate, Mote Srilata, member Ward Number 143, Tarnakaki. From by show of hands, please give your. Please wait. Okay, thank you. Now based on the bus. Based on the show of hands, I now declare Shrimati Mote Srilata as Deputy Mayor, Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation. So, Ippudu. Bus, please. Sir. Bus. Ho gaya.